Good evening, citizens of the universe. What? Friday night, Red Gorilla Studios, doubleheader? You're absolutely right. I present to you, Painting Fences.
Thank you so much. If you like that, you can find it on our Bandcamp. We are Painting Fences. That was the song Envy off of the Seven Deadly Sins, the Cardinal Sins album. We're going to take it back a little bit for you to our second album, Faustian Waltz, with System Overdrive.
Thank you. Charlie's catching all of us. I don't seem to know the reason why. Broken bones and things we throw, but they can't hurt us now. 'Cause we shine the light that we have got. Na na na.
Thank you so much. We've been having a great time out here. This is our third tour. It's our second time doing the Texas, Albuquerque, New Mexico route. We can't be any more excited. And Red Gorilla Studios has been super nice to us, super inviting. Every moment since we walked in the door has been a blast. So let's keep it up. You gave to us, now we're gonna give to you. This one off the Cardinal Sin's album. It's called Vanity.
Out. Show me your humanity.
feels like a snake. Things that dig in the lips should be quenched. Love by love, you know the poison spreads. Love reliance is tainted deep within. Show me your humanity in the palm of your hand. Show me your vanity in your reflection. Show me your humanity in the palm of your. Show me your vanity in your reflection.
Everybody, we're going into another cardinal sin. I just want to remind all you hardworking folks out there not to fall into past patterns, not to fall into broken habits. Remember, it's the people who go out and do the things and put their everything into what they want to do, the people who visualize and make it happen. Everybody else, that's sloth. That could help you in any way. The devil, he will find something to do with idle hands here. But as you raise your own status, nothing will change, your problems will remain. The devil, he will find something to do with definition mind. All you know is that you raise your status, nothing will change, your problems will remain. Just so you know, under control, idle hands will be the death of me. You can't contain what's running away. Idle hands will be the end of everything that you see, that you feel with your hands. I cannot just believe that you're Thank you so much. Yeah, I'm getting a little warm. Oh, yeah, yeah. No, no, the real music's coming. Don't you worry. Our drummer hates this next one, but we love it, so we put him through the ringer.
It's a love hate.
And as the ocean. Sort the fucking song, mate. Enough for you. You warmed up yet, guys? All right. You guys have gotten the power. You've gotten the energy. How about just a little bit of groove? We'll be right back. What I like to hear. The swooning has begun. All right, I gotta give a shout out to my man, Gabriel Gonzalez from Manhigh. Without him, I would have never known about this place. I would have never been able to play here. Manhigh came out, played with us multiple times in Phoenix. We're glad to be in his hometown now. All right, thank you, Red Gorilla. We got a couple more songs for you. This next one is from the Cardinal Sins album. Can you guess what this one is? Yeah.
Close.
Greed.
Okay, your impulse, it's pulling outward. All of the things that you can be inside. Is this my fault? Am I to blame? Am I the weakness showing in this game? Am I the master or am I the slave? Should I roll over deeper in this grave? You cannot hold on to what you cannot. Feeling pain is holding on. Is my fault? Is my weakness showing in this game? Am I the master or am I the slave? Could I roll over deeper in this grave?
Get ready. It's coming. Right now.
Obey your impulse. It's pulling out blood. All that you have deep inside your heart. Obey your impulse.
Well, you guessed it earlier. The next one is Wrath. We'll be right back. gentlemen, we have one more song for you. Don't worry. What we're about to give you is special. This song is our magnum opus. This is our philosophy on life. This is everything we try to do every fucking night. This is why we go on the road. This is why we do what we do. This one is called Lay It On The Line! Let me introduce you to a few of my favorite people in this world. Over here on the bass guitar, Jamie Jeffries! Alright, on this side. No, wait, in the back. I couldn't do it without him. Elliot Diggs! My name is Seth Norman, and over here is my brother on the guitar, Star Power, Johnny Norman! We'll be right back.
Yeah, badass. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Come here. Come here, come here. Painting fences. Yes. You're welcome. Doubleheader, Red Gorilla Studios. We love you. I'm the Red Gorilla. This is Painting Fences, dude. Dude. Right? Little sister right here. Kick some fucking ass. Hey, I'm the Red Gorilla. This is Painting Fences. Hey, I got Third. I got Petey Gonzalez. I got Big Kev. I got Sid the Kid. I got Mandy Mayhem. I got my love of my life, TT. Hey, from my family to yours, we love you. Dude, how badass was this? Right? Yeah, give it up. Yeah. Hey, from my family to yours, we love you. We'll see you tomorrow night. Good night.